gentlemen, welcome to Edge of Midnight.
The following fatal four-way contest is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring, from Juarez, Chihuahua, Mexico.
We have finally made it to December. We have finally made it to the end of the year, and as every year in the MMWF, that means it's time for the Super Bowl of professional wrestling. The biggest event in all of the MMWF, Edge of Midnight. Here we are in New York City. And what do you know, the first face we see on this, the main show, the main broadcast, is that of Mamba Negra. As we start off the traditional MMWF Fatal 4-Way Elimination Match, Mamba Negra will start us off at Edge of Midnight. Good evening, everyone. My name is Jason Manhattan, and we are getting started with the biggest event of the year, featuring the No Escape Cage Match, with all six titles on the line tonight. This promises to be one of the biggest events in all of professional wrestling, not just the MNWF. Next out to the ring is Razor Cuts.
A big time fatal four-way match coming up here, guys. Which means, believe it or not, we're going to be sending away three of these superstars with a loss here tonight. And Byron, I say
Razor Cuts, the hardcore superstar. Of course, Trav and Roxy talked on the pre-show. This is a no disqualification match. We could easily see the weapons come into play here tonight. Third out to the ring, DEST's own Kudo Ryu. Associations in this match. Of course, Kudo Ryu with DEST and Mamba Negra with Taco Truck. But we've heard backstage rumors that Minoru and Will may have something in the works as well. And Razor Cuts, could he have something up his sleeve for the upcoming year of 2018, part of the 2K18 season, of course? Cruiserweight Elimination Fatal 4-Way. Four cruiserweights with four different styles in this match. Kudo Ryu, currently, if you go by power rating, Kudo Ryu is the favorite to win this match. But we've seen on social media, people are kind of rooting for this next entrant, our last entrant of the Fatal 4-Way, Minoru Akage.
Guys, I hope you're ready, because it's now time for Fatal 4-Way action. And this one should be exciting, Michael, especially considering all the different styles we'll have in play here tonight. And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so.
Fatal 4-Way Elimination Match for these cruiserweights, all looking to get a big moment on the big stage in New York City. And here we go. Roxanne, start us off here. What are we going to see in this match?
Well, it remains to be seen, but Mamba Negra getting thrown out of the match, attacked by a DEST member, Kudo Ryu.
And Minoru Akage missing that elbow drop off the top rope. Could we see an elimination very quickly in this match?
We're going to add to that list with this match.
Very possible here. Oh my goodness.
We've got a problem here, guys. No kidding. Who knows what'll happen?
And sure enough, Minoru putting Razor in the high rent district.
Oh my goodness, Hurricane Run off the top. Oh, and Mamba and Kudo are fighting out here on the ring. got rammed.
No disqualification and no countouts in this fatal four-way match. Taylor Tyrod focused on the action in the ring, though. So Mamba and Kudo, the rivals from different factions, of course, getting a chance to really tangle with each other outside the ring.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Lands the impressive
big guillotine drop on the top rope there.
And he gets him with a counter. He wants no part of the outside.
Kudo has finally been thrown back into the ring by Mamba. It looks like Mamba won their little scuffle outside the ring. And now Mamba's looking to make this a middle rope luchador sort of match with a body splash there on Kudo.
Looks to me like he's on Dream Street right now, fellas. That's not a place you want
to be. Razor cuts here.
With these
spilling
guys
to the outside,
well,
looking to get some fresh air.
Up to now, which surprises
oh, what a block of the belly to belly.
Oh, but no good.
Either cheated his way to victory or been disqualified.
Looks still like getting teamed up on here by the former DEST comrades.
He wants to take this fatal four-way match.
Minoru, of course,
really disappointed
has had his fun with that, and now he's going to go up against Kudo, and Kudo is not going to have any part of that.
Now, I'm not so sure about that.
Nobody home for
and
that.
Now, Minoru tosses to the outside. Amanegra jumping back into the ring here.
He can do it here.
Oh, going for the dirty pin.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
I don't think his opponent was expecting
way
that.
Way too early.
Not enough damage on any of these four superstars. Of course, we know all four of them have high damage, explosive finishing maneuvers. And if we see any of those come into play here, that would definitely be the end.
He gets it with a reversal.
Oh my goodness. I'm here going to the outside. Oh my goodness. What can Minoru be going for here?
Minoru, springboard. Oh my goodness.
The acai moonsault on the outside.
Right in front of the announce table here. We got to see that up close and personal.
Wow. He's stumbling some now. The four-way match is clearly getting the better.
Kudo going to the hybrid district here.
Kudo, not really what we see do top rope moves very often, but oh my goodness. A huge stomp there.
And Mamba going for the great equalizer here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The ladder is coming to play. We're going to see that in a huge match later tonight. But here, it could serve, just like you said, the great equalizer.
Powerbomb here. That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Going for powerbomb position.
And a powerbomb on the ladder would be... Oh, my goodness! No powerbomb at all.
He's delivering all
tossing razor cuts onto the top turnbuckle.
Right there.
And we've got bodies all over the ring here. Minoru outside the ring. And Kudo just landed on top of him. Or razor cuts, rather, landed just on top of him.
Mamba showing off here.
He may be the only man really standing.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Kudo now. Mamba got on his mind. He's got to be thinking elimination here.
Oh, no.
He lands a
Why not thinking kick to the face?
Getting teamed up on here.
Few superstars are
off the ropes. Baseball slide. Oh, my goodness. But he super kicks him and busts him open.
Mamba Negra, the first man to bleed tonight, definitely will not be the last.
Minoru,
rather. And a razor. The whisper in the wind.
Whisper in the wind on Minoru.
Minoru has stayed down. Razor cuts just now recovering. Minoru trying to get to his feet. And Mamba rammed into the barrier.
He wants no part of the outside.
Minoru, you got to think, is one stiff breeze away from getting taken out of this match forever or not.
There
it is,
the high knee. The high knee into the bulldog.
This one's over, guys.
Minoru just bulldogged him onto the ladder, too, as Kudo.
Uh-oh. And could we be seeing a Swanton bomb in the near future here?
Minoru's getting up too quickly. Oh, a frog splash over Minoru onto Mamba Negra. Two. Throw. Not quite three.
It's a very close call there. He can't take much. Minoru looking to take Razor over the ropes.
Kudo with a big dropkick off the top rope.
And there it is.
Fire jutsu on Razor.
I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Oh no, but he can't capitalize.
Kudo puts him into the turnbuckle. Mamba Negra trying to recover outside the ring.
Fatigue right now. This is not at all how he envisioned this fatal four.
Now Kudo looking to take credit.
He may get the three count right. One, two, three. He does not get up. Kudo Ryu gets the first elimination of the match.
Back in from the floor.
Mamba and Kudo, now the only two in the ring.
Oh my goodness!
No.
And
not
Kudo
nice to be right now. Yeah,
outright
not
taunting Mamba Negra.
Wow! Missed. Did you see that?
Oh my goodness! Was that the step strike?
I thought for sure that was the two-step strike, and now
it could be over here.
Minoru's gonna take credit for that. One, two.
Oh no, kick out. Oh, he caught the kick.
Kudo drives him down into the mat. Minoru right there. An international display of talent now in the ring. We already had that as a part of the blurb for this match, but it's all international right here. Japan and Mexico, the fine professional wrestling tradition of these two countries is on display. Oh my goodness, wait a minute! That was a powerbomb reversal into the 614! Kid connects!
Mamba going for the splash.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Minoru now looking to eliminate Kudo. Taylor Tyrod taking forever to get in position. Two, three, Kudo is eliminated. Minoru and Mamba both desperately need a win on this season, and it looks like one of them is gonna get it at Edge of Midnight. Minoru is still bleeding under that mask. Mamba Negra looking to punish him further.
He's
Mamba going up top here.
The top turnbuckle.
This is the sort of move that puts... Oh no! Puts people away, and it may have just put Mamba away. Minoru drags him to the center of the ring. Now Minoru, could he be looking for some springboard action?
Into the snapmare there. A huge lifting DDT.
Mamba gonna have some real trouble kicking out of this pin after taking a shot like that. Two, only a two count. Neither Mamba nor Minoru have a singles win this week, this season, and it's definitely going to come here for one of them.
Mamba firing back.
And there's that scissors taking.
Hurricane run into the pin.
One, two. Minoru able to get free.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
And what is Mamba thinking here?
He can't withstand one bit more.
Off the top rope, the head scissor again.
That's how an aerialist damages an opponent.
Mamba Negra may have just put an end to this match. He wants to put it away with the 614, though. I can see it on his face.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take.
We're trying to get back to a vertical base here.
Something's got
to
give here soon.
Oh, and he catches the kick.
Did Mamba wait too long to strike?
Uh-oh. Could be going for a combination of suplexes here.
What a match this
that has been connects.
It's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel.
And now Minoru. Could he be going for something high-flying? He's going up to the top rope.
Oh, he's goading him up here.
I don't know how these superstars
this can't
are doing
be good.
Right now.
For Mamba Negra.
Oh my goodness. Swanton to the back of the head.
He only grazed him, but he grazed him enough to take him down. Mamba Negra is completely out.
if this